Hora, hora. Hora, hora. Hora.
I'm literally crying over my nails right now because they're so ugly. Oh my god, okay. This is what I wanted, okay? This is the pastels, and this is what I got.
You and your friend have a gun to your head, and the person holding it says, I'm gonna play one song, and if you vibe with it at all, I'ma shoot you both. No head bops, no humming, not even a facial expression. So the question is, what's the one song that you're praying he doesn't play?
The rules are simple. Sing along, bop, you get bopped, okay?
Yeah, we get it, right? Yeah, we get it, 100%. Just play your song, okay?
All right.
Fucking son of a bitch.
Can't talk back with a pen and a fan. Is it in my son? That's why I be like chat, 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 chat.
My neck.
Get it, yeah. What the fuck he doing? Yeah. Beat his ass, yeah! Whip his head, yeah!
One ten.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on, clap if you care. All right, let's move on. Perfect.
Life could be worse. No, not really. This is the worst.
This is the worst.
This is the worst.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Shout out to everybody with social anxiety. I kind of feel sorry for you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, she passed away?
Oh.
さっきから何なんだあのリボンっていうかリボンなのかウサ耳なのかいやそもそもああいう巫女服の一部なのかおしゃれなのかえあれおしゃれなのいや
そ触っちゃダメ
え
赤ちゃんができてしまいますから
は
いよいや俺はそういうつもりじゃえ
If you see the homies with the guap with the knots in the rows That's how I know you niggas really really bro with no gold
So my sister's getting death note and I'm copping the pigeon has to go to school
They sleep on me, I'm Freddy Krueger in some Gucci frame!
Plus, crush them dust.
Bro, please, bro. Why are you doing...
tired of feeling never enough. I close my eyes and tell myself that my dreams will come true. There'll be no more darkness when you believe in yourself. You are unstoppable. Where your destiny lies, dancing on the blade, you set my heart on fire. Go so fast now, the moment of truth. We were born to make history. We'll make it happen, we'll turn it around. Yes, we were born to.
Subtle weeb things in my apartment that just make sense. These manga planters that hold my dead plants. This chart above my kitchen sink that's easy to overlook, but it's actually Ghibli treats. This ramen shop, but Naruto.
Hey, tell me, girl, you the best, but I already know what I am. They know I only wanna come over, put it on them. I got that whoa, na na na. He drink that shit like water.
All alone, I feel like
shit. Shit. Feeling like a saggy, massive sack of shit.
Blood on the lead.
Bitch, I be killing these beats. Damn, I got an F-16 on my body. I told a little negative.
You can make money off the product. Cause look at Gaga. She's the creative director of Polaroid. I like some of the Gaga songs. What the fuck does she know about cameras?
Hey, what's up? I'm the guy you hired to make that opening for your anime or whatever it is.
Oh, cool. Perfect. Okay, so it's just like a normal rom-com, so it doesn't have to be anything too crazy, okay?
Oh, yeah. Like, no. Yeah. No.
No, excuse me? What do you mean?
Yeah. No.
No, seriously, it doesn't have to be crazy. Where is that music coming from? What?
It's time for your next adventure.
I have no idea what I'm going to do tomorrow.
How exciting.
It's Mr. 30 Fat, Mr. Worldwide, back at it again to let you know. I just came to remind y'all.
What's wrong, Sydney?
Who's that bitch?
I'll do you one even better.
Every single one of them. And not just the men. But the women. And the children, too.
Well, today I'm going to tell you the fastest way you could watch One Piece.
Sorry, I couldn't hear what he had to say because I was too busy watching One Piece.
No sleep. Bus. Club. Another club. Another club. Another club. Plane. Next place. No sleep.
Okay.
And it goes a little something like